CRD is the registration system for the securities industry that is used by 600,000 individuals and over 3,000 firms.
New CRD is the transformation of what we now know as the classic CRD system that was introduced in 1999. I'm bringing it into the 21st century, making it more efficient, more user-friendly, really helping our members get their work done as best as possible.
The way the system is designed today, it's really a one size that doesn't fit anyone particularly well. It has to be everything for everybody. We're trying to open that up, so whether you're a small firm, a large firm, a wirehouse, independent contractor, we're trying to introduce the CRD system in a way that's going to respond to you as an individual. Our focus today is really on the interaction that our firms have with the system and moving into a broader perspective looking at reporting and access to data. Just trying to introduce a simpler, easier way for people to interact with that data.
So today, in classic CRD, we require you to click on many pages to see a full picture of the individual. In new CRD, we created a single page with the most important information moved to the top of the screen. In 2018, we introduced the first functionality for firms as part of new CRD. And this was functionality called activities. What did you have to accomplish? What did you need to do? And in order to do that, we took the previous queues and moved them to one activity, consolidating 14 different places into a single place. This year, we focused early in the year on what is the most important information that people tend to look at on CRD, and that's view individual. And we've reduced the number of clicks that you have to go to see everything. We've gone from many individual pages to one longer page.
What most users will find is when they log into new CRD, on the left side, there'll be a new icon under activities for individual. When you click that, you'll be taken to a new individual search page. You can input the CRD number, the name, whatever you have, and conduct the search. That'll bring up the individual's profile in the new display. We've placed a summary at the top of the page that draws the user's attention to alerts or key details about the individual. There'll be an icon or a jelly bean indicating that the person has a current CE requirement. So if they're far away from the due date, their window just opened, it will show as green. It'll progress to yellow and red as they get closer to the due date. In the future, users will see additional alerts. For example, if the individual has created a FINRA account for themselves, or if they were previously registered at a firm that has been severely disciplined. As you move further down the page, you'll see information like personal information, employment history and other business, registrations, qualification information, and continuing education requirements. Access to these new pages does require entitlement from the firm, but you'll be glad to know that most users actually already have this entitlement. Over 90% of the current users at broker-dealers or joint firms can access new CRD today.
Along with a more modern design and a more readable screen, we're going to create a place where you can not only see information, but quickly take action upon it.
Where we're going to continue to introduce functionality incrementally. So what we've done is taken a long-term approach. If there are things that people are passionate about, we want them to contact us.
So to provide feedback, there are two great ways to do it. One, you can use the survey on finra.org/newCRD. Or just send us email at webcrd@finra.org.
That's it for the most recent enhancements. Watch for additional videos in the coming months as we continue to make new CRD more effective and efficient for our members.